Okay, this is the unboxing of my new e-bike frame from Vector Bikes. Well, at least they pack it pretty well. Okay. That's a white frame. Swinging up. Currently set up for 150, that'll be changing it in, it'll be 135. Give them 10 out of 10 for packaging so far. This is the main body, it's not installed. They mention on their website and on other videos etc. that I've seen of their unpacking them, they're supposed to come installed. This will be the headset. And bottom bracket, even the bottom bracket's not installed. Check the e-bike keyring.